our top corporate news this morning, KKR is looking to make an acquisition in Australia. It is offering $1.7 billion for Perpetual Limited, so that's a 29% premium to Perpetual's closing price on Friday. And the news sent the shares up. You can see there, 22% in Sydney. KKR wants to tap into Australia's growing wealth. Perpetual manages more than $27 billion in assets. Another acquisition of an asset manager to tell you about, but this one in London. Royal Bank of Canada has agreed to buy Blue Bay Asset Management for $1.5 billion. Blue Bay manages $40 billion of fixed income funds. RBC is looking to expand in Europe and the U.S. after the financial crisis depressed asset valuations in both regions. Japan's Sumitomo Mitsui Financial Group says it will overtake Ford as Mazda's largest shareholder by the end of the year. Ford held a controlling interest in Mazda until 2 years ago. It currently owns 11% of the Japanese automaker. Sumitomo Mitsui owns close to 3%. Nikkei English News Service reported over the weekend that Ford will sell part of its stake to Sumitomo Mitsui and others. Mazda says the report is speculation.